No, I don't know. I was going to say water tower, but it's got this giant hose coming out of it. I don't think that's a water hose. What the hell? Fresh water. Is it really that fresh? Because there's a dude dead in here. Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. As you can tell, we're back... Alright. As you can tell, we're back in the Solus Project. It is now nighttime and snowing. Last time when we stopped, it was raining, it was daytime, and there was a tornado. But I figured you guys didn't want to see me, or didn't really need to see me, take a nap, eat some food, drink some water. And now, this time, as you can see, we got water with us, we got food, various types of food, and all of our other accoutrements. And we are going to go in search of this forward vector and maybe, you know, follow Yuri's path this time, because I do want to see what's up on this hill. We keep getting these weird, like, pings on our radar, and I want to know what's over there. And the one thing that is a little concerning to me is the sun is coming up because the weather is getting warmer, but I'm also seeing dry lightning. It's snowing, but I'm seeing lightning, which tells me that when this thing heats up during the day, we're just going to be in the middle of a snow, an actual shower, and I hope we don't get another tornado. It would be really, really good if we didn't have another tornado. Alright, so this is the path. Let's just go up here. I mean, worst comes to worst, we'll have to find another cave, I guess, but I don't want to do that. I like that cave. Okay, where are we? We're good for food, we're good for water. Let's just take a quick drink. Have two full bottles, that's fine. And, okay. Last time, if you recall, we had to hightail it out of here right when we got to this area. So let's explore this area first, then we'll continue on Yuri's path. What do we have here? Gravestone, 3 of 7. Here lies Mula, the stonecutter, left us aged 41 on Galea 15 years after Exodus. I think we saw that one last time, but I think what we really took away from all of these gravestones is everybody died around the same time here. Which is pretty nuts. Hey, guys. Let's see. Okay. Very specifically geometrical rocks. Okay. The next house. Yeah, see, it's raining, which... God, I hope we don't get another tornado. I just want to explore, man. I don't want to have to deal with inclement weather. Gravestone, 4 of 7. Here lies Urda, the farmer, passed on age 36 on Galea, 18 years after the Exodus. Okay. More geometry, like these, like... perfect round holes carved into things. Yeah, let's read these first, I guess. Varsus account, 4 of 6. We saw Adar Sun, the great Sky One, and two of his brothers, Imar and Umar. They were speaking with Utuku, standing tall above them, when they mounted their great round bird and left. I have never seen the brothers eat or sleep. Okay. Varsa's account, 5 of 6. All 6 of Adar Sum's brothers look exactly like him, except frail. When I was young, as tall as a table, they did not look frail. Now they do, and he does not. Adar Sum does not. Interesting. Okay, we'll explore that house later. Let's just check. I'm really curious what this is. Nothing on the beach, although this screams like there has to be something, right? So let's do this. Up here. Oh, hello. Look at that. I don't know what these do, I reiterate, but it's cool. Okay. Go back up. Teleport. Yeah. Yeah, okay. We don't need a lot of light, because it is daytime. Oh, and it stopped raining. Excellent. And we got away without a tornado. What's this? Sponge plant. Rare. Absorbs water. Dries you. No, we're not consuming it? Come on, it said it's rare. I'm assuming that's just so that we can climb out and dry ourselves, right? Doesn't look like there's anything down here, per se. Okay, cool. Let's see what this tabulet. 4 artifacts. 1 relic of day, 1 relic of night, 1 relic of athleticism, 1 relic of nourishment, 1 relic of aqua, and 1 relic of life. The sun's coming up. Cool. What's that? Aha! There's something on it? Yes, there is. Okay, so let's do the following. Let me just get down there real quick. Nope. That works. What the god? Any sort of weird sound, I automatically get horrifying flashbacks to like getting caught in like fiery rain or something. Anyway, so we got the relic of nourishment, which I guess staves off starvation a little bit. No. Paranoia on my part. Okay. Now let's go check out. Where do we want? We want to check out that last house. Let's get this. It's getting a little warm out there, so let's get the last house. Let's see if there's something there. There might be something on the other side of that sandy area. Wonder what those pyramids are for, though. Those are pretty cool. Yeah, we get it. Ooh. Hello. What's that? Stop. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, that's pretty dark. Let's go check out this little sandy area first. If there's anything here? Nope. Okay. Alright, so let's just keep pushing on then. That curiosity forward vector is over there. We'll get there eventually. Remember, the joy of this game is the exploration. 71 degrees, fine. Why are we on all our consumables? Food is 2400, that's not bad. Water is okay, that's definitely not bad. Okay. You guys hearing that? Oh, wreckage. You guys hearing that music? Is that just me? Am I going crazy from the sun? Sounds like somebody left the radio on. What the heck is going on? Alright, well, let's systematically start exploring the wreckage area, huh? Let's see. Anything here for us to salvage? No. What the heck? Music player, very rare. Pick it up, thank you. Is that what? Yeah, that's definitely what was making the noise. Okay, so we got this thing. What's this? Yuri's diary, 8 of 23. Must be exciting to know everyone's dirty laundry. Right. I want to be able to talk with my wife in confidence, too. They always forget I'm one of them. I'm not just some monitoring machine. I didn't ask for this job. I just applied to the project. Okay. What's this? Scuba mask. Underwater time plus 10%. Yes. Thank you. Okay. It's not that hot. That's fine. There. Back. Oh, hold on. We've got another energy food ration, and then a 9 of 23 Yuri's diary. I had to scold Casey for not following protocol on today's Q&A session. Not easy to stay professional when someone knows how to make you laugh. We went off on tangents and spoke about bars back at the colonies. Beer hall, or whatever. Alright, we got pipes. I don't need pipes. What is this? Tower part essential. Thank you. Okay. Another pipe. No. Oh, hello. 6 of 23. Chaos since we made some new rules. No switching or trading cast times without both parties informing me first. Of course, this means less cast time. No private agreements. Everyone's body language and eye contact closed off when we broke the news. Oh my god! Thank goodness we got a little prelude of that. Okay. Yeah, this is why I was very concerned. Very cool, though. Jesus. Whoa. Look at that statue up there. Jeez, guys. Did you just... Tell me that's it. Because these things usually last very short periods of time. Okie doke. Alright. No, wait. Okay, here we go. Let's continue on. That was a little weird interruption. This is Yuri's next marker. Cool. What is this? Find the comm tower and install the circuit board. Yeah, we'll do that later. Let's see what else is down here first. If anything. Is that... That looks like, remember that thing at the end of the pier? That sort of stone? Kind of looks like it. Yeah, it definitely looks like it. Question is there anything here worthy of our attention? Aside from that thing. Oh, and more wreckage over there. Okay, so... Let's do this. We'll explore this little space. And by explore, I mean just kind of like walk around it and see what we can see. Because this is clearly some ritualistic area. But we won't go past this, because I want to save that area for later. I do want to go up the hill. Because we kind of do need to make a little bit of progress. And I do want to see what the tent over there is. That, like, base camp area. No passage that way. Okay. So... Gonna adjust a little bit, right? We were just there. These are the circles. Right? There it is. So now we're walking up, following Yuri's path. There's something here for us? That curiosity? Kinda looks like a little area we can explore, no? Yeah, maybe later. Let's keep that in mind, that there is this little space. Whoops! Want to take any falling damage. Ooh, hello. No. Want to take it, thank you. Oh, and let's eat it immediately, because it gives us water, right? Let's eat the other one. Perfect. Let's get our... Right. Cooling crystal, for lack of a better term for it. And let's see what we got here. Whoa, look at that guy. This guy's cool. It's like an alien dog. Or horse, whatever. Alien animal of some description. Let's see what we got. 7 hours of sleep, that's pretty good. 2600 calories, definitely very good. Okay, we're in pretty good shape. Eye plants. Yeah, eye plants, good. What is over there? Here we got another statue and another plaque, but let's just see what's over there. Because that's where we saw... Reminder. Locate materials for satellite uplink. Yeah, I'm well aware. Thank you. Okay, I can definitely get there, and we saw wreckage there, so let's go check this out first. It's the usual representation of these guys. What's this? Varsa's account, 6 of 6. Ektin tried to strike Kagoni, Adarsum's brother. He had been screaming at Adarsum to bring us back home, but before his hand swung, Adarsum lifted his staff and Ektin fell. His eyes no longer close, his tongue no longer moves. Yeah, you don't fight your gods. That's definitely something you don't do. What's this? Easy, easy, easy. Okay, we can put this away. Okay. Okay, down the ladder. And... Oh! I know what this is. This is why we've been turning on all the mechanisms. Right? We turned on two. Is this? Yeah, he's got an elongated skull. We've turned on two mechanisms. We opened two doors. I think we need at least one more, certainly. And then we'll see what's beyond that. We're probably going to get some, like, sweet gear or something. What's the temperature here? 78 degrees. That's not bad. Let's check out what's over there first, and then we'll go through that gate. Cool. Okay. Let's just get up here real quick. It looks like more structure there. Yeah, okay, so let's check out this area first. So I want to see what's at that wreck. There's wreckage, and then there's also like a glowing thing. Did you see that? Let's do this. Let's grab this. We're at 2,500. That's pretty good. I mean, if we can make that campsite, that'd be awesome. And then, you know, we'll probably call it there or something, but... Or, you know, like, we'll make that our new campsite. What is this? Another world, one of one. Placed by the Sky Ones, a door was foretold to come, and so we wait and pray. I don't know, hold on. What's the temperature? Yeah, we need this cooling crystal, thanks. Right. Dismembered bodies? Not cool. Okay, so in the comments I'll put what I think the translation of the inner band here is, because since we're not getting any sort of translation by Wilson. And this is... Lost Artifact, Lee of the Cross. Upgrades all resistances. Yes, please. Oh, cool. And then we have the wreckage that we saw, which has another beacon. Yuri's 23 of 23. Eamon spoke to me after he had finished his last recording and said thank you. He left Prolus with a grudge against his parents, had even changed his last name, but he said he apologized and made amends. Hopefully, we release the pressure. Almost time to land. Yeah, it's good that you said that, man. Don't want this stuff to go down and have things unsaid between you, I think. Okay, I think that's it. Unless there's something else up here. No, but... What are those? Because that's the other side. Oh, there's more wreckage. What? Easy. Okay, there's definitely more wreckage here, right? So we're going to have to go through that, like, double arch. I want to know what those are. Those look very regular, like spheres or bubbles even. We'll find out. Okay, that's easy. Easy. Yeah, there's definitely much more seismic activity than on the first part of this island, landmass, wherever. Wherever we ourselves crash-landed was definitely much more inhabitable, let's say. Okay. We're not going to go that direction. Again, we're going to save that for next time. There we go. We can put away the crystal. It's cool enough. More statues. Damn, this place looks cool. I heard birds, by the way. How crazy is that? Anything here? Nope. Or anything? Nope, just sheer rock walls. Alright. What the heck? This is some serious engineering. And then there's another dog. Okay, more alien food. Thank you. Or more alien plant, rather. Whoa. Crazy. So there's cables all over the place. That's another structure. We can go check out the dog afterwards. That's where we install the motherboard. But no, I want to check out this thing. Because I want to see what the little tent symbol says. Means. There's more wreckage down there. All right, so let's check out the tent area first, and then we'll go from there. I think I see something, but just out of curiosity. Yeah, there's definitely stuff in there. How do we get in there? Can we get in there? We can't walk up this, right? No. It's a little wishful thinking. Oh, cool. All right, hold on. Alien food. We're gonna leave this alien food here. We've got enough ration packets on us right now that we don't need it, but it's good to know that it's here. Let's get the torch, because it's getting warm. It's getting cold, rather. Alright, let's see what this says. And then, definitely a sword goes there. The cannon, one of two. Adar Sum stood here and struck evil from the sky with his great magic. Magic created to protect us from the malevolent cosmos. Okay. And the cannon, two of two. I, Utuku, the first of the enlightened, witnessed his divine power. The Sky Ones bless us with safety and life. I get the suspicion that this is what knocked us out of the sky. And since nobody else is in the sky, we gotta see what this does. Whoa. Oh my god, is that what those things were? Yeah? Yeah? Ha 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 ha! Definitely what knocked us out of this. Okay. Oh, that. Okay, so that at least I understandable. That's the sound, like, shockwave finally hitting us from what just fired off. That's crazy. That's absolutely crazy. So this is what hit us. Okay. We'll see about that. Hello. That's not alien, that's ours. Did we knock a probe out of orbit or something? That's vaguely hilarious. And then that's where the cave, where the tent is. No, we gotta do this first. Sorry, we gotta do this first. Supply drops are important. What do we have? A pipe. Eh. Rations. How much space do we have? We have 3 space. What's this? A hammer part lacks a handle. We have a pipe. We use the pipe. We still have 3 space in our inventory. Hammer. You know what this is? You know what this is? Next time I know what we're doing when we come back. We're going to the weak walls. Give me this, and give me this. Let's go check out the tent. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. We are gonna go to the weak walls and knock them down with this hammer. Awesome. Okay. Let's check out this tent area, and then we'll maybe what we'll do is, first of all, save. Good to know there's a little save shrine here. What is this? Looks like some sort of... No, I don't know. I was going to say water tower, but it's got this giant hose coming out of it, and I don't think that's a water hose. What the hell? Fresh water. Is it really that fresh? Because there's a dude dead in here. Okay. What else is here? What else is here? More alien food. Another sword. Empty bottle. Ooh, backpack. Perfect. Then let's take this sword, because we have... Ooh, we got plenty of space. And we've got food. Unlimited food. Okay, and let's go get... Let's do the following. Take the bottle, we'll refill it right now. Alien food will leave. Just because, why not, right? Come on. Yeah. Okay. And get me the torch back. Let's take 2 sips of water. We're okay for both. We are at 4 hours of sleep, but that's fine. Let's do this. Let's check out the wreckage. Where's the, there it is. Saved. Let's go check out the wreckage, then we'll come back, save again, and we will call it there. And next time we come back, we'll check out the forward vector, and then go and hunt for the weak walls so that we can find out what the heck is behind them. Because remember, there are at least two that we know of. One is within the narrow corridor, narrow hallway, whatever you want to call it. I mean, it has a name, I just can't remember it. And then the other one is in the actual passage of the travelers. Okay, what do we got? We got a can of food, bottle of water. I just want to see what else there is before I start filling my inventory here. 16 of 23, Yuri's diary. Hatim said I seem anxious. I hadn't noticed, but maybe he's right. He asked what's bothering me. I said I think my purpose is gone. My sense of purpose on this trip. Perhaps I should consider booking an appointment with Eamon. I'm assuming he's the psychiatrist. More food, and 15 of 23. So, I came along. I left Earth all those years ago. That last breath of fresh air. I left them behind. All the billions abandoned in the soon-to-be wreckage they call home. Is survivor's guilt here, man? Alright, I got a rock. Nobody cares about your rocks. Tower part. Cool. What else we got? What else we got? I got more water. I got oil. Jeez. Man, I gotta come back here. Right. Wires. What I gotta do... I'm seeing another tower part, I think. 14 of 23. They told us, as scientists, that our families could be saved. If there was any room left, is what they said. I told myself that a small chance to save my family was better than nothing. I'm the oldest one on the ship. The only one who was on Earth. Right, because everybody abandoned Earth because it was like basically doomed in some way that I can't remember offhand. Alright, let's pick it up. We now have... three tower parts, another beacon, and two inventory slots. And I'm seeing another diary entry, okay. 13 of 23, the elite have all sullied their hands in different ways in order to survive. Willingly, aka, in order to survive. Willingly paying any price and eliminating anyone standing in their way, no matter what relation. And these are the people we'll save, with all the dirty money they have. Yeah. That's a pretty dark thought, man. Still super cold. Alright, let's read this one, and we will... I'm assuming that's probably going to be it for today, and for this wreckage area. Alright, 12 of 23. As we continue to send our recordings back to Earth, I cannot help but think about everyone on Earth, the ones who are left behind. Who are we really doing this for? For ourselves? For the future of humanity? Or for the delusionist elite? I mean, in theory, aren't you the elite at this point? You guys are the ones searching for a new home.
Reminder, mission objective, reestablishing satellite uplink, highest priority.
Oh my god, this is like right next to the cave too. Because that's Stonehenge. Okay, so... here's what I'm going to do. We're going to go take a nap in Stonehenge. At our home cave. Let's pick up two other things. Two other things. Let's get... what's the most important? We should probably get the cans of food, right? Because cans of food are things that you can't really replenish. Where are they? I know the one can was here. We might just get the one can and just book it from here. Oh, there's one, and then the other one is here. Right? Yes. Yeah, because bottles of water, we could drink the water, and then any sort of source of fresh water we can... replenish them on. Okay, we will be teleporting back here. That's great. So, let's go back to the cave, and we will call it there once we get back home. Okay. Don't run, because running is the way to like fall and hurt myself. Okay. Nope. Let's just go above ground. And then go back into the cave. Because I can really use. We're at 2.2 hours of sleep. But it's good to know that I don't have to go all that, like, winding way around. I could just head up the little cliffside here, now that I see it, and we'll be back in the complex that Yuri found. Which, right, begs the question, why Yuri needed such a circuitous route to get up there in the first place. But you know what? I'm not going to puzzle that. I'm not going to noodle on that for too long. That's just not healthy. Okay, we've got plenty of stuff now. What we're going to do is take a nap. Next time, when we come back, I am going to have reorganized this inventory a little bit more. Because, as you can see, I'm going to just start dropping stuff around. You know, cans here, water, etc. Some more of the rations can go here. And then, what I want to do next time, actually, is backtrack a little bit, use the hammer on the weak walls, and see what we can find. And then, we'll continue on. There is that other area through the double archway that we can explore, but I want to see what's at the forward vector, and maybe start emptying our inventory of some of these, you know, comm parts, and definitely, like, this circuit board. Okay? So that's the plan. I'm going to end this basically by going to sleep. Or 7 hours it should put us in the morning. I'll see you guys next time. Should be right around when I wake up. And we'll go from there. Okay? If you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. Lets me know that I'm doing something right. Lets me know that you guys want to see more of this stuff. If you have thoughts on the game, you think I'm overlooking something, you want me to do something in particular, by all means, leave a comment. Everything's welcome. And in any case, I'll see you all next time. Better,